reloading. Company man down. Smoke out.
I need to reload.
Guards down! Clear!
Let's move. The archives room is this way. Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
In the courtyard! I'm reloading!
More of them are coming from the basement!
One of them has a thermite rifle! Lucas! Thermite!
The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley. Just a guard while we search.
There's nothing here.
Waste of time, if you ask me.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah. The Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley?
Things.
Do you believe me now? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Neck. Or, as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair, how could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?
Run!
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley. Just thank God it won't be Serge.
Must be something.
Waste of time, if you ask me.